Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. In today's video we'll talk about iPhone backup location. Here on my iPhone, got some photos here. And here is music. And also my contacts are listed here on my phone. So usually, when people want to backup their iPhone, they turn to iCloud. That's a good choice. You don't need to use a computer for backup. This is the pro, but the cons are also obvious. Cause usually 5 GB storage is fairly not enough for a normal user to backup their iPhone. So you need to pay the Apple for more space. So comparing using iCloud, still lots of users will turn to iTunes to backup their iPhone, which is a totally free method and no space limited. Wait, did I just say no limited? Hell no, even you tried to use iTunes to backup, you may still find out that your computer storage is not enough for a backup. Is it possible to find the exact location of iTunes backup? And even is it possible to change the iTunes backup location? In this video, you will find the answer. Let's dive in now. For most people, they downloaded iTunes from Apple website, their iTunes backup location is as listed. And if your iTunes is downloaded from Microsoft Store, then the location should be like this. But both of them are based on your C drive. So it's quite normal to see people complain about no space on C drive because it really stores too much things. So let's take the former one to see how can we find the exact iTunes backup location. So we enter C drive. Then users. Go and find your own username. Here my username is administrator. So we click on this folder. Okay, so you may find out there's no folder called app data. So we need to change to the view option and check the box in front of hidden items. Yeah, it's a hidden folder. So now we can see the app data folder. Click on it. And then roaming. Then Apple computer. And mobile sync. All right, here's backup folder. In this folder, you'll find all your Apple device backup listed. So this folder may quite big usually. It depends on how big your device backup is. So you may wondering, is it possible to change the default iTunes backup location? The answer is yes. But it's really complicated for most users to change that. If you're interested, click the printable guide page in description below. The detailed guidance will show you how to change it. If you're unable to change the location yourself, here's a tool I'll strongly recommend you have a try, by which you can decide the iPhone backup location as you like. The tool is called TenorShare iCare Phone. You can find it on tenorshare.com. And it's listed in the product list. Free download it to get it on your computer no matter you're using Windows or Mac. Next, I'll show you how to back up your iPhone with iCare Phone. First, connect your iPhone to the computer after installing. Then launch iCare Phone. Here on the interface, you can see some quick start option listed. But today the feature we're gonna use is backup and restore. Click on it. And here you can see that file types that can be backed up are listed. And here, you can decide where to backup your iPhone. No more C drive. Once confirmed, click on backup. And wait for a while till the process completed. Once done, you can view the backup data. All your iPhone data are listed. You can also go back to view other backups on your computer. Once you decide which one to restore, just click on Restore to Device. And you can easily get all your data back on your iPhone. Super easy and super cool. Okay. So in today's video I've show you how you can find iTunes backup location and the way to change it. Also I provide an alternative to backup your iPhone with any location as you like. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video. Peace.